Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to import Illustrator layers into Photoshop. After starting Illustrator, we can go to File Folder. And I have an Illustrator file. I just can drop into Illustrator to open the file. And then we can go to Illustrator and we can find that we have many layers and this vector graphics. So if you want to import this vector graphics into Photoshop, we can press Ctrl A to select all the vector graphics, and then we can press Ctrl C, or we can go to Edit and find Copy here. So we can click again to copy all the vector graphics, and then we can go to Photoshop and go to New File to create a new document. And we can find the clipboard. This is the size same as Illustrator file, so I choose it, and we can create a new document. Next, we can press Ctrl V to paste the clipboard, and then we can choose layers and press OK. And then Photoshop asking about the vector mask or rasterize it, we can choose vector mask. And then we can keep continue. So the vector graphics are imported. So we can go to layers and open the folder. We can find the test layer, so we can make editing for the test, or we can go to the vector graphics. For example, I go to sun and we can select the path layer here, and also we can change the color. For example, I double click the path and we can change the color in the color picker, and also we can go to pen tool and find the convert point tool. We can make further adjustment to change the shape for the vector graphics. So this is how we can import Illustrator layers into Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yen. See you in the next video.